choosing people, I say, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
By the special grace of God, my name is Bro Francis Obunna. I reside at number 14 Rafael Okonkwo Water, Ibaja Road. I worship at Okonola Branch Church under Ebeda Region. I want to appreciate this God for making me and my family a choosing.
Thank you, Father, for making them choosing.
Amen.
Amen.
My testimony goes like this. I want to return glory and honor to the God of choosing, who delivers me and my in-law and other choosing brethren from the spirit of death.
Thank you, Father.
Amen.
Amen.
It happened that we traveled to village for one of my in-laws' burial. So after the burial, we was on our way returning back to Lagos on Friday so that we can meet up with the great program that is ahead. But it happened that I drove the motor by myself because the motor is mine all the way from village. I reached Ore. I hand over to my in-law because he's also a driver. Then he continued from Ore, reaching to Obere, Ogun State, our tire boss. And the process to control the motor, the front tire burst at the same time. And the motor started somersaulting. The Jeep started somersaulting. It continued somersaulting. It's like I'm the first person to hear it, declare who you are. And I begin to shout, I am a choosing, I am a choosing. Everyone in the vehicle is continue and join me and say, I'm a choosing, I'm a choosing, I'm a choosing, I'm a choosing. This is how we are shouting. And within our own mind, we thought that we are entering into a swamp. We did not even know that the God of choosing is bringing us out of the road. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The great miracle that God of choosing have done there is this. Since 2018, I had tried all I could to sold off the vehicle because of a little challenge, but no buyer. I did not even know that God of choosing are preserving it to use it and save our soul. Then I say, may all glory and honor be unto this good God in Jesus' name. Amen. When people that draw closer to death, they continue asking us, are we sure that nobody died in this vehicle? We say, nobody died. Say, how many of us in this vehicle? Are we with any sister? We say, no sister is here. We only 6 men. The road safety came. I have little dislocation that very day. They try all they could to take me to hospital. I say, leave me alone. When I get to my father's house, I will be healed. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Then, to the glory of God, as we are there, thinking, how can we continue our journey? Behold, God of choosing brought an empty bus. The brother drew closer to me and said, brother, you are blessed. I said, amen. You are blessed too. He pointed to his chest and said that he is a choosing.
Jesus.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He said, what happened? I said, you can see it. Our motor, some are sorted. And we are just helpless. It's okay, pick on your belongings. Pick, put in this bus. I'm taking you to Lagos. I'm going to Lagos. Amen.
Amen.
That is how the brother carried us without asking us money. Even when we are a little delaying, he began to ask us, did anybody ask you to pay money in this bus? Bring your luggage. Let us move. And that is why the brother brought us to Lagos. And we entered the next mobility to our destination. If I choosing, if you see this motor,
yes, I saw
if you see this motor, you cannot believe that a soul come out of that motor.
Correct. But I don't know if you are seeing what I'm seeing on the screen. The vehicle was battered beyond repair.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The motor damaged beyond repair.
Correct.
That is There is no way this motor can be repaired again. But the glory of God, nobody broke leg or hand or spinal cord or death.
Clap your hands unto God, don't choose anywhere you are. Mysterious God.
Amen.
Amen.
I say, may all glory and honor, worship, thanks, praises be unto this good God in Jesus' name.
Amen.
If I'm not a choosing, if I have heard what other people are telling me, I don't know where I could have been today. Including my own mother. She have told me time without number, come out from choosing and join me in her own church. And I'll tell her, Mama, leave me where I am is good for me. Many friends have said I should join them and go to his prophet. And I'll tell them my own prophet is better than my own prophet.
All right.
Many friends have asked me, can I show them my evidence of being a Jesus? I say, only my life is evidence. That I can preach the truth concerning the word of God, that it is evidence. Choosing when this thing happened and we finally come out, the first thing I was asking is, did you see my megaphone? Did you see my megaphone? And my in-law told me that, yes, I carried my megaphone out of the motor because that is the only thing that gave me joy, to preach the word of God. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So I want to glorify God for what you have done. My second testimony goes.
Shall we clap our hands unto God or choosing?
Amen.
Amen.
I said before, if you are choosing, rejoice. Never you have double mind to be a choosing. Never have a doubt to be a choosing. My second testimony is this. As we return on Friday, on Saturday, I used my pumping machine and pumped our water. Then on Sunday, I left. Because of the inability to meet up with mobility, I told my family to stay at home, that only me will come. Then I came on Sunday. When I returned back, I saw that there's no water in the tank. I asked my wife what happened. He said the pump machine is not working. I tried on my own that Sunday. It wouldn't start. Then I left it. On Monday, I just have him say, go and look for an electrician. And I went out, I began to search for an electrician to come and fix the pumping machine. I couldn't find anyone. I sent a message in case if they found anyone, they sent him to my house. As I was going back to the house, I had a ministration. Have you forgotten what your pastor said? He said, any of your property that is not working, lay hand on it that it start working. Brother, I come back to house. I went to the switch and tap it with my right hand 3 times and commanded the pumping machine to work. That is how pumping machine started working.
Hey! Oh my God. Clap your hands unto God of choosing.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
So finally, the electrician came after. I told him, brother, the pump machine has started working. He said he wants to check it. I said, okay, no problem. Then I opened the backyard door. He come and checked everything. He said, it is working perfect. I said, thank God, that is my God for you. That I've done what my pastor said I should do in time like this. He asked me, what did I do? I said, I tapped it 3 times and it started working. He was looking at me because he's in another domination. I said, that is it. That is choosing for you. So when our neighbor came, he was asking my wife, what happened? She said, she told her that I went there and tapped the pumping machine and they started working. Our neighbor, so she said, choosing. She just shake her head and said, this choosing people. I said, may glory and honor be unto this good God in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Brethren, if I should begin to give my own testimony, only me will not live here today. But let me reserve some for another day because of our time. I want to pray for my general overseer. In fact, he's my own pastor. I don't know about you. I want to pray for my pastor, my own pastor. I say, may this good God that I've called him, may he bless him abundantly.
Amen.
May he strengthen him and give him the grace to finish well in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray that whatsoever thing that make him to be happy, that God will always grant it to him in Jesus' name.
Amen.
At the end, he will be in heaven in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray that the God will preserve his childhood, preserve his children and wife,
amen,
preserve everything that concerned to him, and also make them to be in heaven at last in Jesus' name.
Amen.
For I and my family and our families are choosing all over the whole world. I pray for heaven at last in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Susan, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Beautiful. Clap your hands unto this great God. Remember, that miracle took place as a result of a decree passed by a general overseer that no choosing member will die prematurely. If you saw that car, that vehicle in question, you agree with me that that vehicle was beyond repair. But he said they were six. All of them came out unhurt. God is ever ready to stand by the words of our general overseer. Today, as he speaks on your case, God will stand by it and confirm it in Jesus' name. Shall we clap our hands unto God of the chosen? Thank you, Father. Now, the hour has come. Bow down your heads now. Close your eyes. Begin to pray for our pastor. Anywhere you are watching the program, all over the world, whether in Ukraine, in America, in Canada, anywhere you are in South Africa, in United Kingdom, in any part of Africa, bow down your heads, begin to pray. Are you in Dubai watching the program? Pray for our pastor now. Those of you in Tanzania, in Qatar, begin to pray. In America, talk to God to anoint our pastor specially. Pray for him.
Amen. Shall we rise up to pray? Place your hand on your chest. I want you to declare that it is your turn to be free.